Welcome to the Dripping Pan for the first home game of the season for Lewes as they are set to face AFC Hornchurch. The Rooks drew their first away game of the season to Witham Town, but the fans are feeling positive. So let's hear what they've got to say about tonight's match. So how excited are you for the first home game of the season here at the Dripping Pan?
Very excited. First game of the season at home, you know, new start season, new players, see what happens.
Always look forward to the first home game of the season. Full of optimism, full of hope. So fingers crossed, yeah, be a nice 3 points just tonight.
Yeah, should be good.
What do you think the score is going to be tonight then?
Well, these were a very good side last season. We beat them, but let's hope it's about 2-0 to us tonight.
I think it'll be a tight game, but I think we'll win it 2-0.
I think it's going to be a tough game, but I think the Rooks will end up winning 2-0.
2-1 to Lewes.
Well, I'm hoping for, I think it'll be 1-0, 2-0 to us. I think it'll be quite a tight game, so hopefully we'll get the win.
What are your expectations for the rest of the season?
If we can get the playoffs, that'd be brilliant. If we finish in the top half, I'll be happy with that as well.
I think we'll do well this season. As long as we're more than a bit halfway, I'll be happy.
I hope we can get near the playoffs. I think that will be a good return after last year.
And Ethel, you are holding the golden goal bucket. So tell us what this is all about here at the Dripping Pan.
These are tickets I cut and fold up, and there's numbers on there. And you draw a number, you pay £1 a ticket, and if you win on it, you can win £25. But it has to be the minute they say on the announcement, because that's the minute the goal is scored.
And where do the proceeds for the golden goal go?
Goes to the supporters club, which we raised the money. We raised a lot of money last year for them, and hopefully we will again this year.